Tommy's head hurts.
Hi.
I think we drank too much last night. I feel horrible.
How can you drink so much and be so perky?
Am I perky? I'm an old pro, I guess. I gotta go.
Oh, shit. I gotta get my stuff.
No. You don't have to rush. Just, you know, lock up when you leave.
Oh, okay. I was thinking we should do something different, so I was really hoping we could have dinner tonight.
I can't tonight. Game's on tonight.
Right.
Maybe tomorrow.
Okay. Yeah. So tomorrow?
Sure.
Okay.
Give me a call.
Bye.
See ya.
Enter your password. Left today at 10:58 a.m.
Hey, Ken, it's Rebecca. So, yeah, I fell back asleep. It's like 11 and now I'm totally late. Anyway, enjoy your game tonight. And I was thinking, instead of going out tomorrow, maybe I could make you dinner. You know, something low-key at my place, maybe around 8. And yes, I know how to cook, I think. Bye.
Time. Short. Charlotte wins.
Here comes the fat lady. She's singing.
Third straight loss by Phoenix, and Charlotte finally has a win over the Suns for the first time in 2 years. Let's go to Katie now with Justin.
Message.
Ken, what up? We playing hoops on Saturday or what? Peace.
Next message.
Hey, it's Rebecca. So, okay, apparently pot roast takes like forever to cook. So it's looking more like 8:30. I hope you're hungry. Call me. Bye.
paso casi está aquí.
Rebecca, so, I thought you were coming here for dinner, but it's 11:30, so, call me when you get this. I hope everything's okay.
Hey, Ken, it's Richard. I'm still waiting for the third quarter report. It's pretty late, and now I have the client calling. He's waiting for it.
Hi, this is Ken. Please leave me a message.
Okay, so did I piss you off or something? Were you, like, weirded out about me making dinner? Come on, it was just dinner. I don't understand why you can't at least call and let me know what's up. Look, just call me back, okay?
Hello? Who is this? Who is this?
What do you want?
Ken? Ken? Hello?
Ken? What's going on?
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? You completely blew me off, then you hang up on me?
I'm really sorry.
Well, why are you doing this?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know. I've just had a rough couple of days. I'm just a little freaked out.
Ken, what is going on? I called you like six times.
I said I was sorry. What more do you want? I'm sorry.
Look, don't yell at me. I'm not the one who blew you
just
off.
Lay off! You're not my fucking girlfriend, okay?
Get some help, Ken. You look like shit.
Hi, this is Ken. Please leave me a message.
KLM News Time is 12:04. A new study from the federal government says overweight Americans are eating themselves to death.
I don't know what's going on. You've been late all week, and I'm told that you've been sleeping at your desk. Well, listen, I had to give your accounts to Michael. Maybe you should take some time off. You should think about if you want to stay.
Yeah, I know. Come on.
Señor.
What do you want?
El payaso está aquí.
What?
Clown is here. He's here for you.
Everything's going to be He brought back the old